Kowalski. Welcome back, everyone, and buckle up while you're at it, because this should be a doozy here this evening. The Roosters start with possession as we are now underway. Carries it across the line. Slides it back to the blue line. Coughs it up on the play. Takes the feed. With some momentum driving towards the net, Olomouc's got the puck along the wall. Moves the puck along the half wall. Right to the middle! Looking to make something happen along the boards. Centered out in front! Stopped by the goaltender.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Carries it in. The Roosters get a hold of the puck along the boards. On the attack along the boards. Sparta's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Olomouc's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves it around along the half wall. Sends it out right in front. No, he scored. He thought he had it, but it must have gone off him. It's in the net, and that's a goal. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. 1-0 the score. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Play whistled dead because of an offside. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Great pass from off the right side. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Gives them nothing in front.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Prague's got the puck in the defensive end. Takes the feed. Passes right to the front. Grabs the puck. With possession along the wall. Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line. Scores! That's two unanswered now.
They stayed right on it. Once they got that first one, they just pushed the pace of this. Now they get another. He's probably got about 2 seconds from the time that puck's delivered to find it. He can't see it, so he drops into the butterfly and hopes it hits him.
Roosters have been the better team in this first period. More scoring opportunities, and as a result, more goals. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Solid check to slow him down. Scoops up the puck now. Takes the feed. Along the half wall with the puck. And he comes up with it. Takes the feed from the goaltender. Slides the puck across to Kasha. They've got numbers. Grips it and rips it. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Receives the pass. A chance in front with the stop. Moves the puck. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
That's why a goalie can never relax. He makes one stop. Now he's got to be sharp to make another.
More than half the period has expired. Olomouc's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by 2. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Grabs it in his own end. Up along the wing. Takes it across the blue line. Sends the pass over with the stop. Moves the puck along the half wall. Drills them. Sparta's got the puck along the boards. Smart read by the defender to come up with it.
Olomouc's stick position is exemplary tonight. Teams can look at this on video and say, that's how you defend the middle of the ice.
He scores! That's 3, Ray.
Yeah, just haven't taken their foot off the gas pedal at all here. Once they got that first one, they kept pushing away. Now they've got 3. I think the goalie whiffs on this. He looks like he wants to get a stick on it. It's low on that side, but he doesn't make the stop.
The Roosters have capitalized on their scoring opportunities and lead comfortably here late in the first. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Stays with it. Nice feed inside the offensive zone from the boards. Puck lands right back onto the blade. Trying to clear from the defensive zone. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Olomouc's offense has been shining brightly so far in this first period. Manning's won it in their own end. Sends a pass over. Here they come on the attack. Prague's got the puck in their own end. On the attack along the boards. Centering pass! Slides the paddle in there and pokes it away. Puck battle along the boards. Back on a stick now. Nice poke check. The Roosters scoop it up along the boards. Olomouc's looking to break out. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Unloads it! Stops the rocket of a shot! The Roosters are up big here late in the first period. Big save just as time runs out. There's the horn concluding the first 20 minutes. See a few fans already jumping the gun there, trying to beat some of the lineups in the concessions and the washrooms. Well, this just a one-sided affair through the first 20. 3-0 is the score as both sides make their way to the room. Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. Great start for one side, a disaster for the other. What does period number two offer? Let's find out as we're underway here. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Prague's starting to look up at the clock and see how much longer is this torture test going to last.
Play blown dead. Penalty coming up here. Hooking's the call. This is what they kind of call the lazy penalty these days,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, but really the problem is you're beat and you panic and you're trying to help. And the more you help, the worse it gets. Go sit down.
And he certainly dug himself a hole there. Sparta's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
They've worked on the power play a lot at practice over the last couple of days. This is their first one tonight. And they'll want to execute what they've worked on, which is to win the draw and start moving the puck.
There's the whistle, icing the call. Olomouc's been all over them here in this second period. Just look at the score, and they have dominated in the shot clock, too. Puck has dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Over the line they come. And he puts that one aside with ease. And manages to clear the zone. Prague's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Rips it on net and misses over the net.
He looks like he's trying to go right under the bar. He just elevates that a little bit too much.
So close yet so far. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Manning's out of the box. He owes a lot of credit to that penalty killing unit.
Well, the only thing that happened on that power play was the clock rolled along. Very few chances, not much danger. He had to be on top of his game to make that stop. That's a great scoring chance, and he turns it aside.
The Roosters have dominated them thus far and continue to do so here in this second. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. Takes a shot. Big time stop there. There it is. He scores!
Shot on the first attempt, but that rebound came right back to him, and he's able to settle it and put it into the net before anyone else can stop him.
Olomouc's performance has to have their coach smiling down the bench, Ray. What are you seeing?
I guess he smiled a little bit. Coaches never relax, but how could he not be pleased with this? They're running a shutout, and they're running up the score at the other end.
Into the offensive end now. Slides it across. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Carries it across the line. Nice pass. And that goes wide.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Picks off the pass.
The Roosters have been by far the better team tonight. There's another intercepted pass, and they're just laying it to them.
And makes the save. The Roosters have been putting lots of shots on net and have been rewarded for their efforts. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Oh, wide of the net! Sparta's got a hold of it along the wall. Olomouc's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Makes the save.
Quick glove hand here. He gets the glove out to make the stop.
The Roosters lead in a big way here in this second. They have been on fire offensively. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Puts it to the front of the net. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Moves it around along the half wall. And he regains control of the puck. Puts it up front. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Carries it in. Olomouc's got control of it now from their own end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Wrist shot from the slot. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. Here they are on the attack. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Through center along the wing. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Denied by the goaltender. The Roosters have been on fire offensively tonight, and they lead for good reason here in the second. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Quick shot. Oh, great glove save. Where'd that come from? Olomouc's offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Scoops up the puck here. And now he passes up to Simon. Here's a chance. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Up along the wing. With possession along the wall. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Keeps hold of the puck. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. On the doorstep. Shuts him down. Sends it down low. Can't keep a hold of it. Sends the pass across the ice. Along the half wall with the puck. Puck lands back onto a stick. And nearing the final minute of the second. Takes a wrist shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Right from the most dangerous area on the ice. The goalie flashes the glove. That's an arrogant stop.
The Roosters have to be feeling good about themselves here in the late stages of this second period as they continue to lead big. Horik's won it off the faceoff. Beautiful feed up ahead from the right wing side. Here's an odd man rush, and he comes up with a big time save on that. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Horn sounds, bringing the second period to an end. It's been a spanking thus far. 4-0 is where we sit after 40.
Limited edition team drinks are available tonight at your team store.
And they are ready to drop the puck on period number 3. 20 minutes to go here in regulation of what has been a very one-sided affair. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
Sparta's first two periods have been marred by turnovers. Every time it looks like they're going to get something going, they burp up another one. They don't have the puck much, and they're behind in the game.
Offense's own faceoff, and he wins the draw. And now he tries to get it across to Manning. Moves the puck along the half wall. Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break off the pass. Takes the feed ahead from the left side. They've got the defense outnumbered. Denies him with a save. Olomouc's offense has been a thing to watch tonight as they lead it big time here early in the third. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Pass back to the point. Handles the puck. Comes up on the blocker save. Takes the pass. The Roosters have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Slides the puck over. Prague's got the puck. Takes it across the blue line. Pass right on the doorstep and makes the save. Olomouc's laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. The Roosters have it against the wall. Gives it right back. On the attack along the boards. Shot, and that's blocked. Sparta's gained possession along the boards. Takes the feed. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a reaction.
There's always a next level to making a save. Step two is get the puck out of danger. He does a nice job there.
Good hit to knock the puck loose. Here they come on the attack. Prague's got the puck along the wall. Takes the feed. Right in front of the net! Right on the doorstep! Finds nothing but air on that shot. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Prague's got the puck behind the net. Feeds the puck up to Kasha. Rips it. Way too much. Congestion blocks that. Olomouc's looking to break out of their own end. Over the line they come. Move to the middle, and that one's broken up. Turns it away.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Moves right to the middle. From the slot, wrist shot stopped by the goaltender. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth, and he moves it up to Simone. Simone's got it against the boards. Solid body contact. The Roosters will play it in their own end. Moves it around along the half wall. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Blocker save! Gets a hold of the puck from the right side. And that carries off a stick. Here's a chance to set up now. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Centering pass! Scores!
Not close up the wickets, Tendi. That thing's right through your legs. That's a pretty good shot. Goalies hate getting beat through the five hole.
Olomouc's lamp-lighting performance continues here with another goal in the third.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable margin.
Trying to get back on the attack now. Takes the feed up ahead. With possession along the wall. Less than 60 seconds to play in this blowout. with the one-timer, answers the call with a big save. The Roosters wanted to focus on putting more pucks on net going into tonight's game. They have done just that and then some here in the third. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Carries it across the line. Moved into the middle. Oh, if there's going to be a regret in this one, that might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just missed the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
And that shot dies in traffic. From his own end, he picks up the puck. They've got numbers. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Along the half wall with the puck. That's a great heads-up play to break up the pass. Carries it in. Receives the pass. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Picks up the puck in his own end. And not much on that one. Olomouc's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And there it is! Paul Maurice once said to me many years ago, show me a good coach, I'll show you a good goalie. There was a good one tonight.
Yeah, the team looks good and the goalie was great. The win comes on the heels of a solid defensive performance, but when your goalie throws an egg up, it makes everybody look good.
For my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski.